Man, I'm so behind on my bills. My job is not paying me enough.
Oh, me too. I don't know how we're going to pay rent next month.
I have an idea. We could make a cell phone app.
What? That's crazy. How are we going to do that?
Well, you're good at Photoshop, where you could make the logo. I'm good at programming. If we team up, we could make something happen.
What kind of app are we going to make?
Maybe a game?
No, there are a million game apps out there.
Something educational.
Hell no. What the hell are we going to teach anybody?
Maybe a dating app.
There are a million dating apps out there.
Quit being negative, Nancy. What's your idea?
What about an app just to find friends? There are a lot of lonely people out there.
That's not a bad idea. Uber for friends?
Yeah, we can call it Rent-A-Friend.
Nah, we need something more catchy, like Friender.
Okay, that sounds pretty good. Let's get started. Good, but hey, I think we can make some more money.
What you mean?
I've been getting these requests. People that want to come over and watch Netflix, but they want to do more than just chill.
Come again?
I'm just saying, you know, they want to do stuff like kissing, a little humping, you know, stuff like that.
Ain't that kind of act. It's G-rated. You watch Lion King, then you go home.
Yeah, but we can make more money on it. Add on the upgrade, friends with benefits, for double the price.
You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, that is a terrible name, isn't it? What about fun with friends? Sex friender, plafender, friender, Benny?
I can't with you.
Come on, don't be such a prude. It's a great idea.
Nope, not for it. I don't wanna be a prostitute.
We won't be the prostitutes, the users. They will be the prostitutes. We will just be the pimpettes.
You're so gross.
Fine then, I'll make my own app.
What? You don't know how to program.
Yeah, I do. I watched YouTube, and I'm a quick study.
You wouldn't dare.
Don't believe me, just watch me. Don't believe me, just watch me. Don't believe me, just watch me. Don't believe me, just watch me.
My idea.
It was my idea.
I'm the one who started all of this, not you.
I'm the one who's made up the friend app.
Yeah, a sex friend app.
You're just jealous because my app is number one in the app store and making way more money than yours.
Illegally.
So what are you gonna do about it?
I'm gonna sue your ass, and I'm not coming for 50%. I'm gonna take all of it.
You're a terrible friend.
We're not friends anymore. We're enemies.
Not even frenemies?
Hell no. We're done.
Oh, man.
Former executive Whitney Wolf is suing the company behind the popular dating app.
You're in a lot of legal trouble.
I know. I'm getting sued by my roommate. But it's bogus. It was all my idea.
You're also getting sued by the federal government.
For what?
For operating the legal prostitution ring. That's against the law.
I had nothing to do with it. It was all her idea.
Then why is your name in all the paperwork?
That's what I pay you for, to find these things out.
Ugh, this isn't gonna be easy.
All right, just fix it. I'll pay whatever I have to. Just keep me out of jail.
I'll do my best.
You see up there, next to your your pickup location is a two-minute.
Oh my gosh, what are you doing here?
You requested me on the friend app. I'm your friender, you're my friendee.
Why you working for my app?
After the lawsuit, I lost a lot of money that I need to pay back, so this is helping me pay it back.
Why didn't you tell me? I could have helped you.
But you said we weren't friends anymore.
Yeah, but I didn't mean it. I said it out of anger.
Well, it sounded pretty nasty. I thought you did.
I'm so sorry.
Okay.
I missed you.
Okay, so what did you call me over here for?
I needed someone to wash friends with.
Oh, okay, friend. Let's watch.
Cool.